And back inside the arena they call Emshur Lippa Hall, this tiny, intimate arena. Right now, Yevgeny Plyshenko in the lead over Zheng Jingguo of China and Trifon Zivanovic of the U.S. as Yamato Tamuro of Japan takes the ice. The surprising third-place finish in the short program. Trying to stand on the podium here. Japan.
In the short program, Tamura really kept his focus and what I like to call the practice pace, where you don't rush the jumps and you keep everything the same as practice. Let's see if he can continue that here with his big attempt at the quad. Stand up straight on this landing, get the rotation, and have a continuous, and not even close, timing off there.
Japanese national championship in 98, finished third last season, and the people here with him tell us he's a bit of a heartthrob back in Japan. Has a fan club, writes a newsletter to his fans every month. Grew up wanting to be a professional baseball player.
Did in the short program, but remember, this is a long program, 4 minutes and 30 seconds. So as time goes on, the fatigue sets in, all the more reason why you want to keep your timing at the end for the jumps. Not getting the height rotation he needs to complete those triples. If there's any kind of break in the waist while you're rotating, what that does is it pulls you forward like that.
A different stage for Yamato Tamura of Japan. You can tell he's frustrated at the end of his free skate. Never been this high in the standings or as good a shot to medal at an international event as he does here.
I think we get so overwhelmed with the greatness that we see in the short program sometimes because it's so short, but then when we see 4.5 minutes of skating, we see a lot more mistakes. And here's his shot at the quad. He really does get down nicely on the knee, explodes, but any kind of flaw in the rotation and you go pitching forward like that because it is so strong.
And to open up this ladies' free skate, the 19-year-old from Marietta, Georgia, Brittany McCann, takes the ice. Three times she has finished seventh at the U.S. National Championships, including last season. Right now, she is in eighth place after the short program. Spanish music.
Six triples planned in this free program, beginning with the triple sow. Very nice. So far, very solid.
Off to a much better start here in the free skate than in the short program. This free skate, of course, 4 minutes in length and worth two-thirds of the overall score. Brittany found out she was going to compete here, replacement for Erin Pearl, who has a stress fracture in her shin. Nicole Bobek was also scheduled to compete, but she is taken ill.
Up at the last minute for this, so far handling the pressure.
Aww. This is a really unusual, beautiful takeoff position, spread eagle right in to the double axel. Excellent. Pacing is still very continuous and effortless.
Last triple, only a double there. This timing on that jump. a little bit at the end of the program, but still some good jumps in there for sure. Four triples.
Has to be happy with the effort. A 19-year-old high school graduate taking a year off classes to concentrate on her skating. Brittany McSkate continues Terry Gannon, Peter Carruthers, and Susie Wynn as Yelena Lyashenko of Ukraine takes the ice in fifth place after the short program. European Championships all the way back in 95. Twice has won the Ukrainian Championship, but was eighth in the world last season.
Actually.
Well, the last 30 seconds of her program, she had the brightest smile that we've seen in the competition, all across her face. Wow. 23 years of age from Kiev, Ukraine, Yelena Lyashenko. The action continues here with the ladies' free skate. And the lady in fourth place after the short program, Shizuka Arakawa. Twice the Japanese national champion, she also held the junior ladies title for three consecutive years, 95, 96, and 97. 17 years of age.
I don't mean it's an easy jump so much, but she makes it look easy with good flow across the ice, nice landing.
Her layback position, a little sloppy. It would be great if the knee and the ankle were on the same line.
Well, in fourth place as she took the ice, so while Arakawa cannot threaten Maria Butyrskaya at the top, she certainly can stand on the podium. Elena Liashenko in second, and Stutskaya is in third right now.
With the Lutz jump today. She opened with a single Lutz jump, which was to be a planned triple, and there she doubles the second Lutz. Those triples take so much energy, so much training, as you were saying, Peter. So harsh, but not even close on that last jump.
Well, you've got to remember, she's 17 years of age, so she is competing against the Maria Butyrskayas and the Irina Slutskayas here on the international stage, and that's a fine effort from Shizuka Arakawa in fourth after the short. Let's see what the judges think.
Now here is the triple toe loop. Watch the left foot spring. Did you notice how it planted in and she got the height the way a pole vaulter might plant his pole before he goes into the air? Nice there. Here on the triple loop, an edge takeoff. no foot to plant in to give you spring. You have to just lift up off the edge, and you can see she doesn't get the height, and that's the result on